would prefer a company such as Coca-Cola, at 22 times recent earnings and 35 times its asset value. Because of the virtually uninterrupted expansion of its profits for more than 15 years. The first advantage is that, after all, private business is conducted and investments made therein on the same kind of assumptions that we have.